It's one of those things where I'm a part of something that's a lot bigger than myself. And there's something that goes on here that I haven't been able to find anywhere else anywhere.
The campers are great people. There's one word in their vocabulary that they don't have, and the word is, I can't handle it. It would be very good if the whole world knew that.
Just everything about the town here makes my life complete.
It's just something that happens here that doesn't happen anywhere else. It's like gestalt. It's the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. There's all the people, when they get together, it creates some certain kind of energy that just kind of lasts and lasts.
Well, I think mostly they just get to do things that they don't have the opportunity to do throughout the rest of the year. I think mostly because of our one-to-one ratio. We can involve people in a lot of activities, take them on a lot of field trips, give them the kind of assistance that they need to do things that they don't really have anywhere else.
Now this one, you want to move back over under the line? Good, good. One more, no, three more times.
The computer sign-up list is always full, and there's always people when can I come on. And with a lot of the campers, you can see them improve while you're sitting there. You know, after a couple days, just they pick it up real quick. There's some of them that can't do all as others, but you know, we work everybody at their own level. And the facilities that we do have are a big expanded keyboard, which allows campers to use different keyboards depending on their abilities. And for campers who can't even use a keyboard, we have those switches. The keyboard that we have, that expanded one, is like the best that I've read about. The switches, the program is a great program. You know, the stuff we have is wonderful, and we just keep improving slightly. Hoping for next year to get something for people who can't even use the switches, which just senses muscle movement, which you just sort of flex. The attitude of the camp is a lot closer than any other camp that I have worked in another camp before, and I've, you know, everybody knows everybody. You're in there, you get to know people. I guess that's the thing, is I know all the campers, and when I walk in a dorm, there's not just saying I want to sign up for the computer, but how's it going? What do you think? Diana, I love you. With
wow.
Your picture on it.
I like your mama.
Do you like your mustache?
I'm Ken Brewster. I'm caretaker at Shady Oaks. I've been here for 7 years. I'm a retired carpenter. I guess I'm the oldest camper here. I don't know how to explain it. I got lots of friends, make new friends every day. And as the years go by, I meet new counselors, new campers. And it's just a great thing.
When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. Just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yeah, baby, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend.
I really like it because it's a one-to-one ratio between the campers and the counselors. And you know, you spend time with each, you know, with your camper every day, and it's not, it's a really involved relationship that you get with each camper. Everyone is special to you that day, and you know, it carries over to the other day. So, and you get to meet so many people, and it stays with you all the time.
If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door.
They get attached really easily, and so do we. Well, I do. I don't know if other camper counselors do, but they have like magnetic personalities where you just want to like be by them, and you always worry. Like I was in five for the first 4 weeks, and I always watch out for them now, you know, because I'm like used to them, and being with them for 4 weeks, I always like make sure everybody's doing everything okay for them. So their personalities are just really magnetic, and they make you want to be by them all the time.
You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Oh, yes, I will see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, yeah, all you got to do is call.
Camp is a very special place. The campers are rather open about themselves. They usually don't hide anything. You're able to be pretty free with them. Because some of them are in nursing homes, so this 2 months out of the year is like heaven to them. And so they just kind of suck in whatever you're willing to give them. And they also give back.
You've got a friend, yeah. Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Oh, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend.
Daylight come and me want go home. Work all night and I drink a rum.
Daylight come and me want go home. Stop fun.
Experience.
The one, Scott,
romantic evening?
Number one, same question, which is describe a romantic evening.
Well, first off, I think that I'd like to go to dinner. Of course, the date would pay for it because I don't carry a wallet and I don't carry cash because I expect my men to pay for everything I do. And then we'd go ahead and finish it wherever you'd like to go.
Okay. Now you have to make your major decision. Is it bachelorette number one, bachelorette number two, or bachelorette number three?
I pick five.
It's great. All right. I pick number one. Picks number one, and now the date you'll have a late night with sometime this summer, bachelorette number one.
Don't scare me.
Hello. I wouldn't. There you go, everyone. Happy birthday to me.
Yeah. All right.
Scott, okay? There you go.
The first year we didn't have the pool. We swam in this swamp down there.
We used to go down the swamp and have picnics. Indian powwows, council with Joseph as Indian, and we would have a powwow, and they would give us awards out, you know, to the special people who would come out. And it was good.
Singing is one of my favorite activities, so tonight'll be good.
We go swimming. By the way, I'm a good swimmer.
We swim in 40 degrees. It's cold out here. We should stay in our swimming suits all day, but we survive.
And this year, it's been a little strange since I'm not coming the full 8 weeks. And there's a hardship on me because ever since 51 I've been coming out there the full 8 weeks.
Well, we get a list, you know, of everybody that comes here. And during the year, we write them. They write us.
We make new friends, but keep the old ones, I think.
The people. They take an interest in you.
I mean, the counselors helping each other out, too, is what helps, especially when they might have a camper that's not so easy to work with. Then you see the teamwork, I guess you could call it, between the counselors, and that seems special to me to see that.
You know, it's funny, they can get anything they want out of us. And make a game out of it.
Knowing the staff for these 44 summers, they're something special.
I'm like going to go to bed at night. They make a game out of this. They don't just say, okay, you go to bed. You go to bed. Instead, they make a game out of this. In other words, it's fun.
The one I was at before was only 2 weeks long.